Let's check on European markets first. They're seeing losses in afternoon trade. That's a day after the U.S. Federal Reserve delivered a quarter point cut as expected. Mining and luxury stocks leading declines. Investors in the region also assessing the likelihood of trade tariffs under a Trump administration. For Wall Street, futures are inching lower after back-to-back record sessions, although the S&P 500 and the Dow Jones are on track for their best weekly gains in a year. Now, in developments that could move global markets, China unveiled a 10 trillion yuan or $1.4 trillion debt package, but no direct stimulus following the conclusion of the China's National People's Congress. The move is seen to ease local government financing strains and stabilize flagging growth in the world's second biggest economy. It will allow local governments to issue 6 trillion yuan in bonds to swap for off-balance sheet or hidden debt over 3 years. Here are some stocks to watch out for. We are monitoring shares of TSMC, which saw 29% sales growth in October. This sent the company's New York-listed shares higher by 2.6% in pre-market. Also in focus, shares of Sony after it reported a 73% increase in its third quarter profit. The Japanese giant also lifted its guidance. U.S. listed shares of Sony rose nearly 5% before the bell. We're also keeping a close watch on shares of UK home builder Vistry after the company cut its 2024 profit guidance by nearly 15%. Vistry shares tanked 17.5% on that news. Also keeping an eye on Richemont, the Cartier owner reported a dip in quarterly sales as the luxury goods group deals with a downturn in Chinese demand. Richemont shares are down 3.8% in midday trading. Asian markets ended the event-filled week on a mixed note. Most equities in the region rose in early trade before paring those gains as they digested the Fed's policy decision and its message of careful interest rate cuts. Japan's Nikkei 225 and Australia's ASX 200 closed in positive territory, while Chinese markets fell as investors stayed in the sidelines on the last day of China's National People's Congress. Here at home, Philippine shares fell for a third day, with the main index falling down to the 6,900 level and notching its third weekly loss.
Considering the recent dip in the market, investors could consider adopting a more selective approach as the market is currently facing uncertainties due to geopolitical and economic factors such as trade policies and foreign relations and also global supply chains. So right now, our current stock picks involve the energy sector, especially those involved in renewable energy or those that have strong domestic energy supply contracts. Consumer staples, which are usually resilient and considered as safe haven stocks during these times of uncertainties and less sensitive to macroeconomic swings.
In a notable stock move within the region, shares of Nissan plunged 6% a day after the Japanese automaker said it would cut 9,000 jobs and 20% of its manufacturing capacity. That's as it struggles with sales in China and the U.S.